Now that we learn how to format our structure of our table, let's see how to format the text inside our table and the table in general. First of all, let's see the alignment buttons. If I select the whole table to see more clearly, you see now if I change the alignment to center and on the bottom. So this button changes the vertical alignment. And of course I can change the alignment, the horizontal alignment, using the paragraph formatting buttons over here. And then with this button I can change the background color of an individual cell or a whole row, a column. So let's select the first row and then change another background color like this. Or you can put only in a selected cells, and then you can remove the background color like this. And with this button over here, we control the bordering style of my table. So let's select the whole table again. And I can remove the borders using this setting. Or I can put borders back. Let's say I want to put borders only on left and right of my table. And I can control the bordering style. Let's see this one. And of course the bordering color. I think this one is better. And you can do more with borders using the properties, table properties button, and you can change the width of the border as well. Now let's see this button over here. These buttons control the format of my data. So for example, if I have here some numerical data, and I can change the to a number format, a currency format, or a percentage format, or to a number format. And if I want more options, I can click this button over here and choose one of these many options I have. So let's make it to the currency, to a euro format. Let's find, it should be the default, the euro, but let's change it to euro Greek. And I can remove to the number format like this. Okay. And I have some other commands here. They have a button to protect my cells. So if, for example, select all these cells, then if I try to write something, Writer doesn't allow me to edit these cells. So this might be useful if you share a document with some others and they, you don't want to edit some of your cells. So let's unprotect them again with this button so I can write. And then we have the button to sort our table data. So I will select only my data, not the header of my data, and say, I click this button, I want to sort my table rows according to the last name. So I will choose the second, third row and have my sorting alphanumeric. So let's see now. Okay, and one last thing, when you create a table, you can choose to, if you put more options, you can choose to auto-format your table with one of the available formats over here. Let's say this one. And you have your table auto-formatted for you. So I think we have covered enough about table formatting. Thank you.